shot. You're in pain. It's not slippery. Plastic scrap like that. It's a rare sight. Treasure it. Wildlife here is teetering on the brink of extinction. We all are. The meat eater again. Nothing seems to satiate his hunger. The gnote is done for unless you intervene. Someone could probably make good use of that plastic scrap over there. Sharp steel. Lights leaving. Always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand. This won't be a field trip. It's the real thing. The Domp outpost, shined up by the Myriad tribe. Let's see. On your skin. Don't flinch away from this. It's your moment. You need to focus. As long as you're happy about it. History is nothing but a series of stories. That's Fruggo's joint. Tread carefully. Down to half your health. Flash the slash. Finish him. Slash and dash.
Dana undimanse badan odidimada bulsha badan odidimada bulshada.
Is surprised you chose not to help.
Getting darker around here by the minute.
The darker.
Who wants the
ugly is in the eye.
You've always got to make it.
looking for treasure. Down is easy. Up is the hard bit. If a story is about you, care for it. There's a serenity about this spot. You get used to the beastie smell, I hear. Low on health. right in the face. Deep cut. You're bruised. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. You found a manufactorium, a place where toxinol made all sorts of things during the days gone. Let's hope the beast keeps listening to you. This is a radioactive zone. It's not healthy to go too far in without protection. Rubber scrap. Great for when you need a bit of flex. Argues that it's hard to know what's happening. The world is crumbling so fast. One person who might know better is that bookworm, Sol. He likes his alone time, though, and wanders in the cluppy dunes to get it. Thinks you should look for the books first. Books in cluppy dunes might be an even better bet. Claims the last they saw Sol, he was headed into that dune heat. Figures no one will bother him there. Can't say he's all that wrong about that. Says that's the right way to think about know-how. You need to believe how serious this is if you want to have any effect on it. That there's Beeloft. See that little blimp basket hanging over it? It's got an outfitter and an upgrade bench in it. Let's see. The vendor says you can browse his
goods.
There's not much left of what we used to call our world.